There has been a need for a specific tool for removing and replacing valve stem seals when the cylinder head is still on an engine. This is why Hamza Sismanoglu and Erkan Borluca invented the specified engine valve removal tool. The pivoting wrench head allows a user to apply the wrench to a vehicle engine at an adjustable angle to compress valve springs and remove or replace valve stems with ease. Innovative design, saves time and money, great for auto shops, saves the customer money.